Welcome to Let's Play Breakdown. This is Phil here and
Reynaldo.
Got Reynaldo back here for you guys. Okay, and we're gonna destroy Nexus. Let's go, Alex. Why is it red? No, we just got reunited.
Where's it taking you?
Down to Nexus, I guess.
Nexus.
Like this sort of thing that's they've been experimenting on, I guess. Going down. From the elevator.
Fall off, huh?
Yeah, I don't want to fall. Oh boy, earthquakes. Holy shit. Nexus is tripping out. More Russian for me. Who died here? I don't know, one of the scientists, I guess. Get some candy bars. Right, you forgot to save us candy bars. I died.
Yeah.
No sleeping alive, cats. Yes. Ever shot it. I hope I can start from there.
Yeah, you always start up over.
Oh, good. That makes me a little happy. Oh, no. I did the small jump.
Yeah.
Yeah. See how much I suck at video games?
Yeah.
No. This isn't funny. Yes, it is. So I can either do a small jump like this, or, yep, I should have did the big jump.
Yeah.
Big jump. Small jump.
Big jump.
Big jump.
Big jump.
Big jump.
Small jump.
Jump. Oops. Jump on one. Nexus is tripping out.
Yeah.
I got full balance on the things. Hey, I thought you could climb up that.
That's not fair.
Reynaldo, why'd you make it so hard? It's gonna fall for one. Tiger juice. I need the ultra drink to defeat Nexus. It's true. This game is all about Tiger juice.
Yeah.
Yeah, if they were sponsored by Pepsi, they would have made like a mint. It's a red can, it looks like Pepsi. Or not Pepsi, Coke.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Looks like they're gonna launch out now. Maybe not. Yep, here we go. Time to use my superpowers. Boom! Shit. Get back up. Man, I'm getting gang raped here. close, but they won.
Yeah.
Full health. You know what? I never tried using grenades. I wonder if they actually work.
Grenades?
Yeah. I don't know if they'll work against the Talon now. This reminds me of the elevator in Mass Effect 2. Oh shit, what's this? Is this the Nexus? Oh going on here? No, that's cool.
I watch them one of these
days. Yes, not one of these days. Damn it, Nexus! Researchers complaining about fatigue and anxiety. Some have been even reported hearing voices. Please dispatch a med crew ASAP to investigate this phenomenon. That wasn't one of my cats, was it? Yeah, I think it's coming from the TV. Test subject 7. Test specification. Telangen treatment experiment. Pulse rate drop. Death. Administering epinephrine. Administered epinephrine. Death. 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 Oh, fuck. I must have died in what the hell.
Patient?
Huh?
Is it a hospital?
It's a medical lab. Yeah, but there is medical equipment.
Do you exit or do you die?
I don't know, we're gonna find out. It's been forever.
Yeah. What do you think, you're gonna still be alive or you're gonna die for you?
I don't know.
That's
people
cool that.
Out. Hey, it's Alex.
Sure.
Come on, Alex. Die. It's not fair.
There was time.
Stop! Stop! All right, let's get to work. First, what are you doing? What's your name?
You can say whatever you want to.
Yeah. So at least you can say nothing to.
Yeah.
fuck?
I don't think
she's the fun.
Are you sure?
Okay.
She's disturbing.
What is that? Accelerator. It's tiger juice.
No, it
it's ultra. Ultra tiger juice. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Again?
Not again.
Let you?
Yes, I destroyed the Nexus.
Yeah.
Sure looks like it. Maybe not. Alex! Oh, she got the Jeep? Are you driving this time? No. Oh, I am.
Drive until we're clear of Site Zero.
Yes,
ma'am. Let's get out of this alive.
No, but really, it's good to see you again. She's a terrible backseat driver. came down. It grew.
We can't find it. We're gonna make it.
Go. Chopper gone already?
The bridge. Looks like we didn't make it in time.
We're gonna die!
No.
I should have more faith. So what do you think of the game?
Not bad.
Tokyo! Casval! Hold it.
Is game over?
Science Center.
We did it. We saved it all, right? The world. And the future.
What about your timeline?
I don't know. I haven't disappeared or anything. It must still exist. But if I am still here, and I haven't changed, that must mean that history has taken two different paths. Our timeline is probably the same as it was before. But that's all right. We saved this world at least.
the game. Hope you've enjoyed, everyone.
Oh, folks.
That's all, folks. Enjoy the credits.
Awesome.
I always wanted a sequel to this game, but they never made it. So unless it's like Duke Nukem Forever, I don't think they're ever coming out with one. Nice music. Breakdown. Brought to you by Tiger Juice. The ultra drink. Never forget.
What game do you do next?
Probably play Spelunky. You up for that? Co-op?
I mean, what are you going to be downloading next?
Uploading. This video, we're going to upload.
You guys think you're going to play another game?
Yeah, Spelunky.
Spelunky?
Yeah, we'll play that together.
How do you play Spelunky?
Spelunky is like Mario Brothers, except like a 2D, like Indiana Jones.
You doing mission?
Mission?
Like this?
Nothing like this, but it's for the Xbox 360. So what did you like about the game?
It was pretty interesting, the Tiger Juice and stuff.
Tiger Juice. Yeah.
And the zombie mission.
Superpower.
Yeah.
Slept through the game.
Zombie.
The zombie cats. Hello everybody, this has been Breakdown. Reynaldo's in the can right now. So I'll say goodbye to him from my behalf. Glad you enjoyed it. And since you stuck around so long, we have some extra artwork and other bonus features. We got the gallery, the music player, and trailer movie. I'll show you guys the gallery. Some nice photos there and stuff, illustrations. I think this was the concept art or the original poster they had for it. Here's Alex Hendrickson. I think that's from the trailer. I don't know if that's from the trailer, but that looks pretty badass. Yeah, this was definitely from the trailer. When they faced off like that.
Is there a part two?
It's a breakdown?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so. If they did, it must have been like, I don't know, you guys tell us about it. Looking at the gallery now. The Fania Wojcinski. I guess that's her computer.
That's what?
That's her computer, what it looks like. Yeah. Like old Windows 95. Glenn Ogawa. There's Derek. Forgot his last name. They always go Cole. Derek Cole. Gianni De Luca.
Oh,
you gotta go again.
No, I know. I expect Jesse.
Okay.
I'll be sure.
There we have Solus. The Talon Army. That's real badass. Another sketchwork of Solus. Alex.
Sure, Dexter.
Sure. Doggy's great. Hey, Dexter.
I had a chair. The toilet's flush.
He was checking if the toilet was flush.
Hi, Dexter.
Trailer movie. I don't know if you guys wanted to see that. That's the trailer movie for.
It's probably a movie in the theaters.
Maybe it was a trailer for this game. Or they made the intro trailer.
Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, Dexter. It's okay.
Come here, Dexter. Thank you. Come here. Come here, Dexter. Dexter. Come here. Dexter. Dexter. Dexter, come here. Oh.
Teaser trailer.
I don't know you.
using the dog's a footrest. We call the ASPCA. Dog wants to throw the cat, and the cat wants nothing of it. Wake up! Bam!
Did you ever beat that guy?
Yeah. If you watch the videos, you'll know. Tiger juice! Tiger juice! Yeah! Coming soon. Yeah. Well, I guess that's it.
Yeah, sure.
Say goodbye, Reynaldo.
Goodbye. He's out.
Folks.